How's it going, everyone? Welcome to Double Pebble. So I've been really busy for the past 2 weeks because of my wedding, and then I have to do some shoot for MediaCorp as well as to prepare for the NTU open house. So I was really busy, so apologies for the lack of uploads as well as the lack of energy in some of my videos, because I was absolutely shattered for the past 2 weeks. Like, I literally was on zombie mode. Okay, so today we are going to be looking at the premium season upgraded package. Okay, tomorrow we look at the March Lucky Box, which has a new logo already. So we will buy 2, 4, 5, 5, 5, 25. We'll buy 5 of them. That will give us 25 packs, which should be sufficient. LP best 30 plus 2 to plus 5. Hard to say, man. First one. Thibaut Courtois. We are looking for the $1 billion player, right? Ooh, okay, that is Merrick Hamshick plus 5. Straight off the bat, we have a 1.5 billion player. Look at that mohawk, man. Oh, and another $1 billion player. We got Vinnie Mac. Alright, nice. We got Aaron Ramsey. Arsenal players are not gonna be very valuable from this point onwards. David Silva, 5 more to go. Courtois again. This Courtois, oh okay, different grade. Okay, we might be able to upgrade him. And I've got Arjen Robben. 3 more to go. PK, Gerard PK. 2 more. Come on. Ah, Sergio Busquets. And the last one is Sergio Busquets again. Okay, go for CP first, then CC. 5 of them only. First one is Marco Reus. 4 more to go. Wow, the values are so low. Bonucci. Harry Kane. No. Rui Costa. It's only 100 million eh. Yeah, Pepe. Okay. Now is the last one. CC best 50 guaranteed plus 3. Let's hope for the $1 billion one. Huh? Boom. Javier Mascherano. 9 more to go. Manuel Neuer, at least we have a brand new animation. I mean the second best animation. Luka Modric. Oh, this is going bad. No, David Luiz. 5 more. Oh no. Thomas Muller. 4 more to go. We are in trouble, aren't we? Juan Mata, we are in real deep trouble now. Oh no, Isco. And they are, oh my god. Where are the $1 billion? Oh no. Fernando Torres. And we're down to our last one. So far, the highest value was the 1.5 billion one. Come on. Ah, Mario Balotelli. Alright, and that is all I have for this pack opening. My energy is definitely back. So for those who are looking at the new level 23, all I know is for my own account, I need 4 level 18 capsules to boost one player to max level. 4 level 18 ones. So the best way to get experience capsules, right, is to use your mobile app. Log in every 4 hours to get the free gift, and more often than not, you will get like those level 12, level 15 experience capsules. So if you have been doing that for a long time, you will have hundreds and hundreds of those energy capsules. I have like 180 of those level 18 one and like 200 plus level 15 one. So if you have been doing that, you will have enough experience capsules to bring your whole team to level 23. Alright, and that is all I have for this video. Hope you guys enjoy. Give this video a thumbs up if you like my FIFA Online video, and also hit the subscribe button for more content. Tomorrow we'll play Final Fantasy. Yeah, it's tomorrow, okay? And do check out our Facebook fan page as well. The link is in the description box, and I'll see you next time.